Welcome to the Cafe Ex Machina channel. In this test, I adjust the print settings myself. First, I set the max volumetric speed of the filament to 65 cubic millimeters per second in Bambu Studio. And in the cooling settings, I disable the option labeled slow printing down for better layer cooling. I raise the cooling overhang threshold setting to 50% and set the fan speed for overhang to 100%. In the quality tab settings, I set all the layer heights to 0.25 mm. I set all line width settings to 0.5 mm. I disable the seam settings. In the strength tab, I reduce the number of layers. I set the infill density to 10% and the pattern to grid. In the speed tab, I set the initial layer speeds to 100 and 205 mm per second. I raise the inner and outer wall settings to 800 mm per second and do the same for the infill settings. Bridge to 500, gap infill to 800, support to 300, and support interface to 160 mm per second. I raise the travel speed to 1200 mm per second. I significantly increase the acceleration values. Normal and travel to 20,000, initial layer travel to 9,000, initial layer to 800, outer wall to 9,000, and top surface to 9,000 millimeters per second squared. Brim type, outer brim only, brim width, 6 millimeters. Let's see what we can achieve with these settings. I am using Bambu Lab's ABS filament as the printing material. Final time, 17 minutes and 36 seconds. This is perfectly sufficient for me, since I usually print in silent mode. The 3D print quality is excellent. The surface is clean, with only minimal, very fine stringing. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe to the channel.